John Terry. I ended up top 32 at the first remote dual YCS with Dwight Van. And that's my deck. I played three alpha, one delta, three setter, and double gamma. That's all the Dwight Van monsters, except for the rituals. That's one of the big Dwight Van, then one Bantam, one Idleton, one Natasha, best card, and one Herald. Then I decided to play a lot of hand trips because I fought with some Mirror matches. And also against Tri Brigade, hand trips aren't that bad. So I played triple Ash, triple Lockbird, and double Nibiru. This hand trip lineup was pretty good. And I also think that Nibiru was the best choice to play, because in the mirror, when your opponent doesn't play around it, it comes so good. And yeah, then for the rest of the monsters, three orange light, double ether, and three diviner. Just I want the full combo with double ether, because like you can end on four negates, and also if you get droplet, you can still have double orange light in hand, and that's pretty good. And that's all the monsters. Then for sports, double Meteoris, triple Nova, two Fafnir, that's all Dwight Van spells, and then three emergency, and one cult. That's all space spells, just main deck 41 cards. Then coming to the extra deck, one Link Review, one Unicorn, one Phoenix, an IP, access code, and a Palooza. Access code was pretty good. I only summoned a Palooza one time, and yeah, the rest is just standard. And then for the XYZs, I played double Mobeta. I really think you need to have to play two. It's so important that you have a follow up play for next turn if turn one your combo gets broken or something like that. And then one of the other rank 1 XYZs to go into Zeus with Downard and then Zeus. Then at least one Beatrice, obviously, for the combo. Double Arclight, just for Diviner. I didn't play Antis because I was siding the Shadow Engine, so I played one Epcalon in extra deck, because otherwise my side deck would too tight. And then for the side deck, I played triple Shadow Fusion, one Dragon, and one Ariel. The engine is pretty good against Tri Brigade, and also against decks like Salamon and Striker, which I thought would be played a lot. I didn't play it against one Striker and one Salad, but it was Tri Brigade, it won me like two or three rounds, which was pretty good. Also the feature match I had, the card came really good, but sadly he top decked Revolt, so I couldn't win that. Then for the rest, triple twin against backrow decks, everything. Then one feather duster because it's broken. Three droplet for going second in the mirror, and also against Tri Brigade, and also against Shadow. This card is pretty good. I played against two Shadow decks and it won me both matches, and it was pretty good. Then at least I played triple drag down. I couldn't get exchange, otherwise I would play exchange, and I also lost a round because of Dragdawn. I played against Prankit and looked at his hand, discovered a hand trap, and he just drew a Dwell and Lockbird with Dragdawn, so it's automatically lost. So exchange would be better, but Dragdawn was also pretty fine this weekend. At least I want to give shoutouts to my team, United Gozos. Shoutouts to my market, Hypno Gaming.